know where it's going next.
Today, opera singing, a lot of people don't want to miss it because they get to be sitting there for 3.5 hours and just like, well, the big bird's watching, what when's it going to happen? And that, I just feel that was a
difference. So, it was
great. So we're able to bring the incorporated class of singing to allow it to be absorbed and loved by the audience along with your fine comedic sense of timing.
Congratulations. And thank you. It's just so refreshing to see something new and just now that you all just approach it very creatively. I felt like I was watching a musical with really fine singing. What I'm thinking about, you know, anytime we see it, we show we want to say, well, why do we care about this? Or which ones do we care about? And at first, we think, oh, all these androids, who cares about them? But it's interesting that as we get into the storyline, you start to sort of care about what's going to happen to so-and-so.
The people are not the end of it, right?
Probably, I think the people more.
Yeah,
the
people, I mean, that would sure.
It kind of reminds me a little bit of the same thing of saying, I love Lucy. You know, and we care about this. We care about this, and we care about all those people for whatever reason.
I love
known as the self-me opera.